Calorini, Raphael Gagliarelli. He was so dignified when he got that news that he was being disqualified for the 100 metres. I really, really hope he goes well here. Hassan Saeed, Maldives five times national champion, running the heats of the 100. Charles of Guyana, former one of South American champs on the 400 metres, so he's not much to do there, but he's in the mix. Troy Mason of Grenada, national champion. So we get close to the 21 second barrier, an inspired performance of Michael Pant in the session round. Sajjar Hamas of Pakistan, two national records this year, he's in the sub 21 second category. Can he reproduce lifetime best? Abdul Rashid Samanu from Ghana, 20 years of age. He looks really relaxed, a small, compact, powerful man. Look for him to make a quick start. Domini Marcos Enrique, the world junior champion last year, the world championship silver medal, and the semi-finalist. The Nigerian goes in lane two. He looks very, very calm. Marcos Enrique on the inside, Gagliarelli of Cameroon on the outside, and those are the times required for an automatic spot, but there are eight in total across the eight heats. Only the first two guaranteed place in the semis. On was a recap of Nigeria, the world junior champion, will start on the inside in two. Keep your fingers crossed for a clean start by the Cameroonian Gagliarelli. Disqualified for the 100 metres. Second heat, the 200.
Third.
What a tight inside lane for Honros Rovike, but he's already heating up the ground on Saminu, and the Cameroonian has indeed got a clean start on the outside. He's a huge, powerful man trying to get in the mix. Saminu of Ghana up on side, I think Nigerian. Pakistan takes it pretty much level on the line with Honros Enrique, and I just wonder whether the Nigerian was carrying a bit of a niggle there. He looked a little bit uncomfortable as he came towards the line. Excellent run by Abbas. 21.12, the official time. He was dragged back into contention by Saminu on his inside.